We live in the age of globalization where technology has allowed us to feel connected with the whole world. Even the most exotic places on the earth are a Google search away. But that doesn't fill our soul and mind and broaden our perspective towards our life. For that, we have to travel. As traveling is a way to explore, tranquilize, and get lost into a new world of knowledge. By the same token, it affects us in three different levels that are physically, mentally, and intellectually. So today in this video, we will talk about what is travel, and along with that, you will get to know what is travel photography and its types. Welcome back to Creative Hut channel, an exclusive platform to know more about photography. So travel actually refers to the action of moving from one place to another of some length. The mode of traveling can be by roadways, railways, airways, and even waterways. And you experience a different feeling when the mode changes. Furthermore, some do believe that travel is about the fact of how long one has moved from one place to another, namely the length of the journey. Whereas some others believe that travel is all about how modest they become. And when it comes to photography, one can fulfill their two wishes together. Yes, you heard me correctly. Two wishes, that is photography and traveling. As travel photography is one of the genres in the photography where you can document different parts of the world, customs, traditions, thoughts, and emotions. And the best travel photography is always capable of establishing the reality of the place. Moreover, it brings in the feeling to the viewers as they themselves were there in that particular place at that particular moment. Actually, travel photography includes all those photographs that comes during your journey from starting point to destination place. So without getting late, let's just explore what are these. First is nature and landscape photography. The most pleasing and attractive photographs that one acquires during their travel is the landscape photography with its natural background. Apart from the technical settings in the travel photography, it also demands for good composition. Some would try the composition with rule of thirds concept in mind, while there are occasions where the composition in golden ratio also. Second is people and culture photography. If you ever think of a place anywhere in the world, you would surely come up with several thoughts. For instance, about the people residing there, their lifestyles, their clothing, the food they eat, and many more. In addition to this, how can we forget about the culture of the people over there? Hence comes the people photography where all these are reflected in the images. Third is architecture photography. The buildings, historic places, monuments, museums, the abstract buildings, the textures, all of these and more come our way during the journey of travel photography. Whether it's day with shining light or filled with clouds or blue sky or even in the low light, all make a different result. Photographers always find the various features of architecture through their images. Fourth is wildlife photography. During some of our journey, we come across the wild animals and birds by chance, and a travel photographer intends in exploring the various locations. Hence, in such situations, some places are found with not only people but also with the wildlife. With this in intention, although if a person is not a wildlife photographer, he or she gets all set and ready with the necessary camera equipment for the same. And fifth is street and documentary photography. Street photography is the combination of being at the right time, at the right spot, while mastering your camera. Obviously, every place is not the same and will not give the same images every time, even if you visit the same location number of times. So the ultimate goal is to capture the life for eternity in order to tell the stories happened at that time. Thereupon, turn your phone off, forget about your Mac, pack your bag and explore. Because you got only one life and the opportunities are like now or never. As traveling is an ongoing process and instead of depending on others' experiences, rather be keen to experience by themselves. As Stephen Covey said, live your life by a compass, not a clock. So friends, after knowing all these things, let us know in the comment section that in which genre of travel photography you like to shoot and why. Till then, stay tuned with us, subscribe our channel, click on the bell button for the notifications on our latest videos. For photography courses, different specializations in photography, Visit our website www.creativeheart.org for more photography articles, tips, tricks, portfolio, and much more. Visit our official blog www.creativehearts.com. Feel free to like and share. Until we meet next time, stay safe and healthy. Bye-bye.